autism and Parkinson's, inspired by my father and my son. And, you know, the most important thing is people showing up.
Right.
So when you guys come, and when my celebrity friends come, and my donors come, and sponsors, it just makes the whole thing.
Yeah. So this is the 17th annual. 17
yes.
years.
That's 17 years. And it's crazy because my twins are 17. So every time I look at them, I'm like, dang, that's how long I've been doing this. But it's such a labor of love. And I'm so glad to be able to be here and do this. I mean, it makes all the difference. And the voice that we're able to give the voiceless, especially those with autism, is it's a blessing. So don't take it for granted.
Understand. So tell us what's the future for the Hollywood fan.
Well, I should say tonight I'm really excited about Jesse Smollett being here. He's a person that I've known since he was a toddler, literally. Him and his family, and to see what has happened to him in a year's time. Where this is the kids, we have mixtapes, you know, we all listen to our little Jesse mixes in our car, and now he's a mega star with this huge Fox hit on the, you know, Empire, and for him to come and do this for us, it just means everything in that prime of the stardom.
And all the eyes right here, please.
Thank you.
And let's grab.
Can we get one more? A couple shots? Hey guys, can you get